Hello children, hope you all are doing well, and today we will go through conjunctions fair book exercise 3 and 4. Let us see. Join each pair of sentences by using still, although, or though. Right? Now, so when you are using these words over here, that time what happens? It shows, it expresses contrast, right? So to express contrast, we are using these words to join the sentences. Number one, they batted badly, they won the match. So here you can see that we can join this sentence by using still also and by using though, although also, right? When we are using though and although or although, that time we are using it at the beginning of the sentence most probably, right? So let us see the answer. They batted badly, still they won the match. Though they batted badly, comma, they won the match. Or although they batted badly, comma, they won the match. Number two, he joined the office recently. He gets a higher salary than his colleagues. Right? So here again you can see we can join the sentence by using all three words. Still, though, although. Let us see. He joined the office recently. Still he gets a higher salary than his colleagues. Though he joined the office recently, comma, he gets higher salary than his colleagues. And although he joined the office recently, comma, he gets higher salary than his colleagues. Number three, this product is very cheap, nobody buys it, right? So the answer is, this product is very cheap, still nobody buys it. Although this product is very cheap, no comma, nobody buys it. Or though this product is very cheap, comma, nobody buys it. Number four, Mr. Prashad is extremely rich. He leads a very simple life. So the answer is, Mr. Prashad is extremely rich, still he leads a very simple life. Or although Mr. Prashad is extremely rich, comma, he leads a very simple life. Or though Mr. Prashad is extremely rich, comma, he leads a very simple life. Number five, he is above 80, he is healthy and active. So our answer is, he is above 80, still he is healthy and active. Or although he is above 80, comma, he is healthy and active. Or though he is above 80, comma, he is healthy and active. Next exercise, join each pair of sentences by using because, as, so, therefore. Okay. So when you are joining the sentence with because, as, so, or therefore, at that time what it shows, it is used to suggest the reason for something, answer the question why. Okay. So here when we will solve the sentences, you can see that it will show for something reason about the answer. When we are asking the question why. Number one, Vibhu is crying, somebody has stolen her doll. Why Vibhu is crying? Because or as, somebody has stolen her doll. And another reason also, somebody has stolen her doll, that's why Vibhu is crying, right? So we are getting the answers. Because of that, we are joining the sentence with because, as, so, therefore. And we can join with all four words. Number one, Vibhu is crying, somebody has stolen her doll. So, four answers we can get from this for joining this sentence. Vibhu is crying as somebody has stolen her doll. Vibhu is crying because somebody has stolen her doll. Somebody has stolen Vibhu's doll, so she is crying. Somebody has stolen Vibhu's doll, therefore she is crying. Number two, Gandhiji never told lie. Everybody trusted him. So, the answer is Gandhiji never told lie. So everybody trusted him. Gandhiji never told lie. Therefore everybody trusted him. Everybody trusted Gandhiji as he never told lie. Everybody trusted Gandhiji because he never told lie. Number three. The engine developed some snag. The flight had to be delayed. So the answer is the flight had to be delayed as the engine developed some snag. The flight had to be delayed because the engine developed some snag. Or the engine developed some snag, so the flight had to be delayed. The engine developed some snag, therefore the flight had to be delayed. Number 4. The costumes were not ready. The show had to be cancelled. So the answer is, the show has to be cancelled as the costumes were not ready. The show has to be cancelled because the costumes were not ready. The costumes were not ready, so the show had to be cancelled, or the costumes were not ready, therefore the show had to be cancelled. Number 5. This drug has serious side effects. Its sale has been banned. So the answer is, this drug has serious side effects, so its sale has been banned. This drug has serious side effects, therefore its sale has been banned. This drug sale has been banned as it has serious side effects, and this drug sale has been banned because it has serious side effects. Number 6. No one was working. I switched off the light. So the answer is, I switched off the light as no one was working. I switched off the light because no one was working. No one was working, so I switched off the light. No one was working, therefore I switched off the light. So children, I hope that you have understood this exercise also very clearly. Thank you and have a joyful day.